Few days now, like practicing and stuff. I don't know if you noticed. Anyway, we hang around St. Louis, been around town a little bit. We went to the Crown Candy Kitchen for a BLT. And then we went to Ted Drew's for a frozen pottery. I washed it down with a couple of buds, and then I had a great idea to go to the 10-story slide at the City Museum after all. Not the most brilliant idea I've ever had. Anyway, I want to tell you who's playing, who's singing with us up on stage tonight. First, I wanted to introduce you to Mr. Bernard Fowler. And next in line, Miss Sasha Allen. On the saxophone, Tim Reese. On the 10 of card, Detson. On the keyboard was Matt Clifford. And on drums for the first time tonight, a guy that's been part of the Rolling Stones family for many, many years, a great friend of Charlie's, Steve Jordan. On the keyboard, Chuck Lavelle. On the bass, Daryl Jones. A man who's got this new Jimmy Reed album cover album out today called, and he's going to be selling it in the lobby after the show. On guitar, Mr. Ronnie Wood.
Right.